Hey guys, this is Joe, and today I'm going to be going on the first level of the speedy. I mean, of the bad guys. I don't know what I should say. Of Aqua Valley. But so this is actually the story mode, which I've never showed you guys. This guy. That was fun. I've never gonna. Where'd you go? Come here, little dummy. So guys, let me get this box. Oh, do not let the purple stuff get you. Cause this is purple, purple ink. Come get me, little dummy. The little dummy doesn't even want to get me. He's such a scaredy cat. Now I gotta get you. This is the right way to do it. Right here. And shoot it. So now I've got to get all the balls. These orange balls, you have to get them. Well, I've already got 100 of them. I wonder how that happened. So. That's not the end yet. So let me I'm gonna spray some ink around. And guys, you can hide behind walls. Yeah, can't hit those shielded octo jerks from the front. I know I can't hit those jerks from the front. Now first I've got to get this little jerk. So guys, this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna throw a bomb, which is guys, first let me make. I'm gonna get some base. Oh, ink. Come and shoot me. Now, they said you can't hit those octo jerks from the front, so. I'm gonna go right in. Now these guys are really jerks because they keep kind of shooting us. Oh my gosh, they are jerks. Yes, I got him. Oh, so I need to go right here. Yeah! Jackal. I scared him. Oh, yep, I have to get the key. If you can't get the ball, well, I don't really want to get the ball at all. You can hide behind the walls. I don't know where I am, so. We can also climb the walls. I think this is the hard one that I wasn't really able to survive. I'm not sure if I can get it. We could also go from if we go from different. Whoa! I didn't even know that he saw me. Oh, there's the key. Now I've got to get through without the bad guys spawning again. That's happened before, and I hate it. Oh man, it happened. Oh my gosh, it's a girl. The girl is bad. Okay. Let's go. Why do I have to go up here? Okay, guys. I guess that was a level, so. Level 2 on Splatoon. So let's get to it. That makes a weird sound. Sounds like it's a blow fart. So I'm gonna go get these guys. That guy was easy. But these are the Octoballs. Can't wait till I get 200 Octoballs. I don't think I can go through this one. my gosh! I did not expect that to happen. So I guess those are bombs. I'm not gonna do that anymore. Let's see. Bugs. So I guess maybe these are the zap. I think the squid guys are the zap fish. So I have to get up here. So I think I have to go up here. Get those. Yep, I've got 200 now. So let's go to this. Oh, you're not dead. Let's go get more Octo Balls. So I'm gonna go ahead and find. Oh my gosh, these guys are creepy. I don't care if you drown. Drowned in an egg. Come here, Precious. Precious. I don't care if you drown in ink, Precious. Those guys are jerks. Oh my gosh. Are you waiting on the wall? So I'm thinking maybe I should get this guy. Oh, he's mean. Cutting off my ink. There you go. That guy's hard. Found in my ink. I don't care how old here. Oh, I'm gonna bounce off the wall. I wonder how that's gonna be. So first I'm gonna put this right here. Go up here, go up here. I have to bounce off the wall apparently. That's cool. Very little. Probably not a very good pet. I would like to. Now that was fun. Make sure I didn't miss any bumps. Make sure I didn't miss any balls. Those orange balls. I wonder if I'm gonna get to 300. If there's a third level, which there probably will be. But I don't need to use those big balloons again. If I've got some around. Okay. Those orange balls.
Burrito!
Burritos.
Burrito! I'm on the burrito!
Oh man, oh my gosh! I just killed them.
Now that guy is... I hate this little guy. It's in the final checkpoint. To fire the ink cannon, hold Z. Oh, that's how we do it. Oh, bomb it. Bomb. Got it. What's this? Oh. Are you trying to do balloon yoga? Shoot. I got him. Well guys, thanks for watching. I'm level 3 and level 2 and I will see you all later. And let's get started. That is such a weird sound. Orange egg now. I've got to jump. I forget how to do a big. Possibly get over there, or am I not supposed to get over there? What am I supposed to do? Yes, I did. Stop ruining my life.
I own it. Can't believe that this crazy fucking. No, don't go in the pink ink. It'll kill you. It'll probably kill my head. Hey! Can't get over here. How do I get over here? Oh my gosh, stop making purple everywhere. He is kind of cute, but sorry, I don't have to get it. Any other little birdies? What is that mean? Okay. Number three is awesome. It's not way longer. Okay, get off the ink. The ink ball. Don't get me! Go back! Okay. Let me go on you. Zipline! Oh, now this will be. That was cool too. I'm doing some pretty cool moves right now. Oh my god. Actually, I hope I don't die because I really want to beat number 23 and it'll be so bad. And I would hate if I die. They're throwing bombs? I don't know if I can throw bombs. Okay. Now that dumb little guy can't get me. So let's get. If some of his friends are alive, which probably. Which probably some of his friends are alive. Ooh. Whoa! Ah! Get up here before I die. Actually, at least I thought I would die. I don't actually know if I can die. At least I won't complain. And at the end, I don't have the guts to try it. So I'm not gonna. Let's do this. Ah! Are you kidding me? Alright, put it back up here. Hey, wait for me! Wait for me! Oh, I've got 300 and I didn't even know it. Woohoo! Woohoo! Ah! Did it. What's happening? What's happening? Because I'm not dead. I think that was level 3. Yep, that was level 3. And now it's time for the boss battle. So, I think this is the boss battle. This guy looks like he's the boss. Okay, yep, he is the boss. He's the boss. Okay, right. He's right in there, probably. What just happened? Oh. Block guy's really hard to beat. I've never beaten him before. Is he gonna squash me? He just squashed me. Okay. This guy might have a couple dives. A lot of dives. He's also a little bit cute. Are you kidding me? He grew another one. I think he's very grumpy. Your name is Grumpy Daddy. Please don't say I'm too slow. Ah, I'm too slow. That's in my own ink. Yes! I finally got another. Is he growing more tentacles? Oh my gosh, is that another tentacle? He's growing another tentacle. Wow, this guy's getting harder. Okay, so now I've got to try to beat him. That's my goal. To beat everybody is my goal. Oh man, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I'm not gonna go up it yet because I didn't finish all of the inking it. Okay, now I'm gonna get another tentacle. Is he gonna grow another one? Please don't say he's growing another one. I beat it! Did I beat him? Ducky, it's time to save you. But first I've gotta get all these orange balls. Okay. I've got him. Okay, I best they are the gray octoweapons on their side. Octoweapons. At any rate, good work against Agent 3. Keep it up. It's a long road. Go to the great Zapfish. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye!